Let me introduce you to my bourgeois accent.